I rock my shield and shelter.
Yes,
I call you Lord, Father and Master.
Yes,
with you by my side, nothing else can matter.
Yes,
I call you, I call you, you are the reason for the sun and the sky.
Yes,
I told that you're going to delay, just say. First born of the Most High God,
yes,
the Alpha,
yes,
the Omega.
Yes,
lift your voice and praise Him. He deserves the praise, He deserves the glory, He deserves it all.
So at this point I am hitting my brow.
You alone will I serve. Titi lai lai, titi lai lai.
Who can bring me restoration? Who can give me the condition?
Who can turn my sorrow into danger?
Well, you,
tell you,
tell me who got a blind man see.
Tell me who got a wound the red sea.
And I use the Lord.
Tell me who got the name Jehovah.
Sikano, I'm using my primary. Now I am going into
I'm alive because of you.
Further.
Where would I be without
the
brown, Lord?
One of the makeup.
And you love
and then I'm blending a dark brown, very dark brown. You know, just to give it some depth. And I'm not going all the way. Halfway. Now, find my lashes. I was out of shot when I was applying this one. Foundation is the Milani concealer. You guys all know the brush. I love this brush. Ooh, I got it off eBay. I ordered one. I love the brush. Product into your face. Now I don't follow the norm. There's some things I should have done, and you see later on in the video some things I should have actually done, but either I forgot or I just do things my way. Between my scalp and my face, I have to do this part. You also always have to do this part. Make sure you buff that foundation into your skin. It's looking really radiant and dewy. You will be fixed. And so this is where I made a slight mistake. I was supposed to apply my concealer under my eyes first, but I went ahead and put powder on my face. And afterwards, decided to apply the concealer. Yeah, but hey, still works. You don't always have to follow the rules. Everything is my way. I make this mistake all the time, so don't judge me. But on clients, I don't, because I'm paying more attention.
Tell me who got a wound.
Now I'm applying my favorite bronzer at the moment. It's not too dark. I love it. It has shimmer in it. I believe it's by Clean Color. I don't know if I have a video on it yet, but I will be talking about it if I have a video as well. Now, this is how I do my stuff. When I'm done with my foundation and stuff, that's when I go in and brush the my brow so they look realistic. I just found that works for me. Now I just black opal, it looks powder all over my face, was what I just did. And now I just the ColourPop Ultra Matte Lipstick in Jelly. I just wanted to match my outfit and do something fun. Yeah, that's basically it. Thank you guys for watching. Enjoy the music. Jubare, oh,